Hi everyone, I just built this Kanban board on Figma. You can download it from the link that I left in the description. So now we are going to take a look at this board to know how to use it. You have this card and this separator. And on the board, you can easily drag and drop the card from one board to another. Just choose them and drag them like this. Okay. So now, every card has hidden layers. Those hidden layers, you can enable them to for your own users, like schedule, link, or tags. There are four colors of tags: the green, the yellow, the red, and the blue. So you can use them whenever you want. By default, you have the text enabled and all the other layers disabled. Now, if you want to customize the card color, you can click this and use the eyedropper tool or the shortcut I and choose from this palette. At the end, the last thing is that you can add new cards from the asset and drag in, or you can also drag in the divider. Hope you enjoyed this video and this board to be useful for you.